what is in my bag that I have right here. Get started. Okay, it does have different like departments. There's that one that has nothing in it. I hate that noise. And there's, ooh, we have some stuff. Let's start with that because there's barely anything. I worked, which was, we're not going to discuss the date, but that's irrelevant. I don't know why I should tell that way. There's another paper on a debit card sale. Favorite thing that I have in my purse. It's a perfume called Fresh Green Warm Cashmere by Philosophy. No, that's also good. Okay. Soothing body lotion. It smells really good too. I'm almost out. But it's fine, it's fine. You have to have this. You just have to. Carmex. Just chapstick. Always have chapstick on me. A lollipop from my friend. my burn book. It says, Yoda won over me. He's so pretty. Kitty, kitty. My dad got me this. And then I have this one from my mom. Okay, it's fine. It just says drive sleep because your mom loves you. I have a pen. It's my favorite pen. I love pens. You always catch me having a pen. It writes so smooth. I just love pens. I don't know why. And then I think that's it. Okay, I have this pencil. I live in Florida. A long time ago. Another. Some more brushes. This is like a necklace I've never worn. And then I have like a bunch of bobby pins. I'm really messy. Hand sanitizer, it's almost out. It smells really good. I have my favorite lipstick by Rare Beauty. I love this one. Last but not least, I love hair clips. You heard my neck. I'm just gonna put on the hair clip, might as well. You know what I mean? Why not? Do you like it? I feel like I get things more done when I have a hair clip on. Okay, I messed my hair. Wow. Really random video. I'm gonna put this down because I kind of look like a bald man. Like I'm bald. Well, this video was very random, but I just want to be like a little.